So, I've got a vlog ready for you guys, but ish. Triumph video. Because I didn't have time to edit the video I've recorded today. Because that one had to have a little bit edited in the thing because I didn't know it's a view. Plus, we're having problems with that RGB light, as you can see right there. So I'm gonna leave that for another vlog, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this Triumph vlog. I don't know when it was filmed, but enjoy this little Triumph vlog, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.
Video. It's just the rise that you feel on the back of your neck as the hair raises and it just moves forward like a wave.
It's big, it's loud, and it's very powerful.
And it's just, you know, going through those ears and getting the ribs up and just moving and just accelerating.
It's like being on a roller coaster where you can decide what happens next.
The single biggest thing about it is escapism. It gets you away from pressures and stresses of life, you know, when you're on two wheels and trying to stay upright. You actually can't think about anything else other than, you know, the moment that you're in.
It's liberating and exhilarating.
You're free, you're just free.
You get the speed and you get the bends and you get the flow of it.
And you come up to a corner and you knee and it's like fire. So I took up biking so I could interview with that. We talk about it a lot. We'll go to bike shows, we'll come to a park and ride our bikes there, and that's fantastic. I have a much better relationship with my dad now as a bike mom.
The friends that I have now are the best and closest friends that I've ever had.
My dad rides, my granddad rides, so yeah, I'd say it's in the luck.
I ride all day, every day.
Thank you.